I think that, I might be wrong, but I think that my tech superpower is pattern matching across different domains. So seeing something in biology that I match to computer science and that I match to physics, and understanding the connection across just so many different disciplines.